add the Lego Movie to JetBlue features of May 2014 because of the Lego Movie on DVD, Blu-ray, and Blu-ray 3D is gonna released on June 17th.
Moments later.
There. At the beginning of the Lego Movie, there is no 2013 MPAA rated PG bumper, because it's on the 2013 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment DVD of Turbo, the 2013 Sony Pictures Home Entertainment DVD of The Smurfs 2, the 2014 Sony Pictures Home Entertainment Blu-ray of Cloudy with a Chance of Meatballs 2, and at the end of the 2014 Universal Studios Home Entertainment Blu-ray of The Nut Job, the beginning has a little drop shadow effect 1, like the 2013 Blu-ray of Despicable Me 2. Also, the 2013 MPAA rated bumper is on Universal releases, but it had the little drop shadow effect 1. The font is somewhere modified, and the ratings are G, PG, PG-13, and R. The 2013 MPAA rated bumper also appeared on 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment releases, but the film ratings and MPAA website is stretched in the center, and the rating reason, and Sony Pictures Home Entertainment releases, but the film ratings website and the website is shifted left and right, and the rating reason, but the end of The Nut Job has no rating reason.